Unit 320. Here, then you've got the bathroom located here. Right here, you have a closet space, along with the in-unit washer dryer. Bedroom space is located here. Got the three-quarter wall there for shared lighting. Closet space. Got living space here. Facing to the north.